Well, in today's Office Olympics segment, we're showing what it takes to compete in what sports enthusiasts call the pride of the Olympic Games, that's track and field.
Yeah, well, does Arthur Mondale have the will to compete in track and field? He is live this morning for more. Are you a future gold medalist, Arthur?
Okay, I'll get to that in 2.5 minutes, but let me tell you, I had no problem accepting training from a former Olympic athlete, but how well did I do? Folks, take some notes.
It's no joke to get to the Olympics. It's hard work. In other words, it's blood, sweat, and tears.
And who better in the Piedmont than Coach Inez Turner knows what it takes to even qualify.
Gold, I win the 800 back-to-back, 94-95. It comes with sacrifices.
Is it okay for me to wear the matching shades?
No.
No matching shades to the game?
No. Technically, you have to be sound.
In the middle of the race, I want to sign an autograph or two or three. I can catch
you. You cannot sign an autograph in the middle of your race because you will be running. So it's a lot of training.
You're the man. Oh, my God. You're the champ, Arthur.
Yeah, sure,
please,
sure.
Please.
It's only me.
I'm just
one man.
No, that's just,
I gotta love
run.
The fans, though, Coach. Coach, please.
No. Go ahead.
Okay, giving y'all a lesson on this. That was just called a false start. So whoever did first would be disqualified.
A bad way to start. Now let's jump into hurdles.
Well, really, you don't jump over hurdles. You hurdle over the hurdles. If you don't have the right technique, then it's going to be difficult to win.
Oh, you're disqualified.
Oh, no. This thing don't even fall down.
You people don't pay me enough for this stuff.
You're making me look bad.
That's not great AB.
Yeah, the field events. You have shot put, javelin, which I perform in, but then you also have discus and hammer throw. Shot put takes a lot of technique. You know, you can be out there and be all strong, but it takes also technique.
It was slippery. Don't notice it was slippery in what the judges.
All right, go, team America!
We're
measuring
things. Coach left me hanging.
I'm going to demonstrate long jump. You pretty much have to have good technique, running form, coming down the runway. And there's a multiple of steps that you have to complete while you jump in the air.
Oh, my God.
Just think about it.
Instead of twice a day, Arthur, we're going to have to go like maybe 10 times. No sleep for you.
And you can prove to the world that you're the best in the world.
And as for my dreams of ever touching gold,
that type of form.
He said that old baby don't fly off here.
Our future Olympian